This is incredibly easy to turn off. If you look at the infotainment system, all you have to do is push the little button that has the A, and guess what? The light will go off and it's disabled. It will only stay disabled until you turn the car off, then you'll have to do it again.